traditional data, and the majority of economists come around to the view that while the pie is getting bigger, many people are being left behind. So my good friend and colleague Daron Acemoglu, who was a bit of a skeptic when I first came out with the book, came out with a paper just 2 or 3 weeks ago called Robots and Jobs, and he's changed his opinion, as John Maynard Keynes did when the new facts were available, and sees automation as being something that's hurting wages.